The Early Television Foundation, who just had their meeting a couple weeks ago in Hilliard, Ohio, is rebuilding an RCA TK-41 color camera.
Ooh. It's a camera?
That's the original 1953 color television camera.
Wow.
There's the operator's view of that color camera.
Oh, wow. Huge monitor.
These are height and width controls for the individual colors. So it initially had to be set up after it got warm, and then he closed these doors and hoped it would stay registered for the program.
The things we do automatically.
They have these two spares there, one that's lying on its side. These are 300-pound cameras. My project is to replace the capacitors and get the vertical sweep module to actually work.
So you're working for these guys, trying to fix them?
I brought home this module, and I'm going to change the capacitors and get it working.
How are you going to be able to test it? Do you have some way to plug it in?
They thought I couldn't test it, but I looked at the schematic. I think I can test it.
Okay, cool.
And the Black Beauty capacitors there, at the right, you'll see the one that has a clearly visible crack.
Yeah.
Indicating motivations for changing them all.
Yeah.
That's on the vacuum tube circuitry sockets at the bottom there?
Yeah.
So that would mean that that would have better clarity than anything solid state today.
Absolutely. No question.
Okay.
No question. No question.
6V6s.
Unfortunately, this is already kind of large and bulky, but probably better than that, right?
Yep. More resolution.
Yeah, more resolution. Higher screen.
Better colors. Better colors.
This worked in 1953.
Well, yeah, this did. Yeah, no question.